Experiences shape us into who we are. I've worked hard in the Louisiana legislature on education reform because I know the struggle of raising a dyslexic child. And as a mother who has tragically lost a son, I have a special reverence for the sanctity of life. Plenty of dads have served the 6th District, but I would be the first wife, mom, and grandmother. I would be the first Republican woman to ever serve Louisiana in Congress. I approve this message because Washington could use a few more conservative moms.